this is to show you how to get onto the leaderboards. As you see at the end, we are on the leaderboards. Only three things come into play. The team has to be like-minded, and it has to be a team effort, as well as the time you do it in really matters, and the fact that you do all bonus objectives. So just remember those three things. The speed really does count in this. So you have to be fast and efficient at what you do, and you can find yourself on a good position for the leaderboards. You really have to trust in your partners and not really hesitate. Just really communicate with them. It's really a big thing, because they could be all the way across the map and they're going to need to know what's going on your end of it. As you'll see in this, we hit the leaderboard. This wasn't a fast time per se. There's people that can do it way faster, given a fun nightmare is really good. Then there's a lot of others that you'll see on the top of the leaderboard. We'll probably end up in the end of the week in about 300 or 400, but that's okay. This is just a tutorial and to show you how to get there and to achieve your objectives and goals. So I hope you enjoy this video. Have a wonderful day.